And so this guy was trying to sell me a lot, and I told him he was just coming down on a rock. And he said, well, duh, then what would we use to throw at old people when they get too tired to do real work?
The nerve of some people. Hey, Ned, what's up?
Well, I was just thinking about that big white and green thing Billy saw earlier today.
What about it?
Well, I saw it earlier today myself, but when I did, I can't put my buffers on it, but there's something creepy about that shit. When I passed it earlier, I kept getting the feeling like someone or something was watching me.
You know what, Ned? I felt exactly the same way when I saw it. It reminded me of something Daniel once showed me on the internet.
Hey there, you three. What are you talking about?
Oh, hey, Daniel. We were just discussing about the ship that crashed here earlier today.
Yeah, and Billy says it actually looks like something you once showed him on the internet. And what would that something be, Billy?
Well, I was thinking the strange thing about this green and white ship looked a lot like Tidal Wave.
What did you just say?
Yeah, he looked like Tidal Wave.
Who's Tidal Wave?
Tidal Wave is a great big Decepticon. He was mostly the big guns in Megatron's army, and the last time I saw him was when me and Walt defeated Megatron. Tidal Wave hasn't been seen since, but... Billy, does your driver have a picture of the ship?
Yes, why?
Could I have a look at it? I think Tidal Wave has just returned to Earth.
Hang on, what are you talking about? You're not saying that the ship Hunter, Cully, and I saw was actually Decepticon Tidal Wave?
Yes, exactly! That's exactly what I'm saying!
Then we have a great big robot war criminal on the loose!
So what's the plan? I suggest that we gather all the others here and tell them that Tidal Wave is here. It's best if we warn each other before dealing with the situation.
I'm with Daniel. I think we should gather everyone for a quick meeting.
Yeah, whatever you say, Daniel.
I'll go and gather them now. Finally, you're here. We tried to get here as fast as we could. Don't worry about it.
So, what's the problem?
It turns out that big thing that fell to Earth was the Decepticon who goes by the name Tidal Wave. Oh no, not him. I'm afraid so, Pongo. I thought it would be best to warn you about this presence. You did the right thing, Daniel. The question is, how are we going to deal with this? Well, Tidal Wave is a great big giant robot. I think it is too dangerous for him to be kept around.
Are you saying that we should kill him?
Well, kill is a pretty ugly word, Golden Eagle, but I suppose so.
Kill him? Isn't that a bit dark for you?
I know it sounds dark, Judy, but it's my only option. He's too dangerous. And I guess we don't have any other choice. Exactly. We have to destroy Tidal Wave.
We might be able to do that now, while we got the chance. Hunter said that everything inside Tidal Wave was turned off, so if I'm right, that means Tidal Wave is currently in stasis.
Aha! We've got him now!
Guys, I don't think Tidal Wave is in stasis.
Why do you say that?
Because I passed the area where Billy found him on my way here, and Tidal Wave wasn't there.
What?!
Why didn't you say anything, Jessica?!
No, Tidal Wave was a robot, you only just told us!
I've had this Tidal Wave. In fact, I know why he's back. What's he here for then? He's been assigned by Decepticon Starscream, who is currently leading Megatron's soldiers, to find a source to bring Megatron back to life.
How did you get this information?
Daniel has a computer in his manor that he uses to find out what bad guys are up to. We used it to hack into the Decepticons' plans, but not all of their plans.
So Starscream sent Tidal Wave to find a source to revive Megatron. That means he won't want me in the way.
So Tidal Wave would be most likely to try and kill you in order to prevent you from stopping Megatron's resurrection.
Sounds like it, Colleen. But don't worry, guys. Decepticons don't scare me. I helped Optimus Prime defeat Megatron before. Besides, what's Tidal Wave gonna want to do? Come up behind me and threaten my life? Hey, why are you all staring at me like that?
Tidal Wave!
Tidal Wave? He's standing right behind me, isn't he?
Yes!
Crap! Tidal Wave! Tidal Wave! He looks very angry, Daniel. Yeah, I noticed that, thanks. Tidal Wave! Will you shut up, Tidal Wave? I know that's your name! That's all you say all the time! Tidal Wave! Okay, you seriously have to stop that.
What do we do now?
We have to stop him before he grabs us and eats us alive! No, I won't do that. Hey, what? You can actually talk? Well, I'm not that retarded as you thought. I actually have personality. Oh, I didn't realize that. Silence! I will kill you, Daniel, for what you did to Lord Megatron. Well, it's not my fault he was a loser. Tidal Wave, destroy Red Fox! Oh, crap. No! You will not harm that boy! Tidal Wave, destroy Optimus Prime!
Can anyone explain how Optimus Prime got here so quickly? He obviously used the ground glitch. Oh.
I told you Tidal Wave was too dangerous.
You're right, Daniel. He must be destroyed. But how are we gonna do that? Optimus can't fight him off much longer.
Got an idea.
Megatron will rise again!
Whoa! What just happened? I threw one of my inventions onto Tidal Wave, the electromagnetic zapper. It's something good as I figured it might stop a Decepticon. And add to that... causes the effect for someone to destroy him in one massive bang from a gunshot. So I don't think Tidal Wave will bother us again.
Well, we hope not.
Thank you for your help, Optimus. My pleasure. Try to be more careful when you find something you've never seen before. You never know. It could be something far more dangerous than it looks.
We will. Thanks again.